the next step is going to be maybe, you know, there's a part of Burundi, people who fled the country. We have an opposition outside the country. We have today armed group outside the country. Now we don't know what is the reaction of the opposition, the radical opposition, even the armed group. And we know that we are heading to war. This is the important fact which is going out there. We are heading to war since Nkurunziza won't remain in power. And we have so many people who disagreed with him since 2015 up to now. So their reaction will tell us what's going on in the next month, in the next 3-4 months.
Right now, we have hints of radicalism that we've noted all through this election. And of course, we have the part that the international bodies play. We'd like to get your view on where you think observers or all these bodies outside the country stand.
Yeah, have you seen any democratic election without independent observers in the region, in this Africa? So there's no independent observers. This is a sign that the international community disagreed with Nkurunziza, disagreed with the way he is conducting this election, all this process. So this is a very a sign that everyone out there, out of Nkurunziza's cycle, is saying that this referendum is geoparadizing the situation in Burundi, we went through to get the peace since 2005 up to now.